शीतला सस्य श्यामला मातरम् वन्दे मातरम् शुभ्रज्योत्स्ना पुलकितयामिनी पुल्लकुसुमित द्रुमदल शोभिनी सुहासिनी सुमधुरभाषिनी सुखदां वरदां मातरम् वन्दे मातरम् वन्दे मातरम्।
A very good morning to one and all. First of all, I would like to wish you all a very happy Republic Day. Today, we are celebrating the 72nd Republic Day of our country. Republic Day is celebrated on 26th January every year because on this day, the Constitution of India was came into effect in the year 1950. This day reminds us about the struggle, how the Indian people achieved its demand of Purna Swaraj. The struggle of freedom was based on several high principles and ideas such as non-violence, cooperation, non-discrimination, etc. For this reason, Republic Day is celebrated by every Indians with great zeal and grandeurance. Since childhood to 26th January is a very memorable day for all of us. Many of us recall this day as a day of festival and celebrate it in our schools by participating in many programs and being very active in other activities. But this year, due to the COVID-19 pandemic situation, we are not able to celebrate it in schools. But even though we are far away from each other, we are celebrating this wonderful day in social medias. So now, let's pray to the God. Let we all meet soon and celebrate our next Republic Day very happily in schools. Our Constitution gives us certain rights and responsibilities too. We are living in a democratic country where every people enjoy their fundamental rights. In our society, we are different in caste, race, religion, and there are many things that separate us. But in a broader picture, we all are Indians. Although there are many improvements in our country till now, there are few deteriorations have also come up, such as poverty, pollution, etc. All that we can do is to solve these type of issues as an Indian and make our country the best country in the world. So now, by promising, by saluting to our Indian flag, let's promise that we all will be sincere and responsible to our constitutional laws. Once again, wishing you all a very happy Republic Day. Let me conclude my words. Thank you.
ओ वदन वदन मेरेया बाद रहे तू, मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ मैं याद रहे तू, ओ वदन मेरे वदन। कुर्बान मेरी जान तुझ पे शाद रहे तू,
ए वदन वदन मेरे आबाद रहे तू, मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ मैं आज रहे तू, ए वदन मेरे वदन, ए वदन मेरे वदन।
Today we celebrate Sunday, Second Republic Day of our nation. It is an important day for all the Indians. Republic Day is celebrated every year on 26 January. The Indian Constitution came into force on 26 January 1959. We became an independent and republican country. The Constitution is the supreme law of India, framed by Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Republic Day is our national festival and celebrated all over India. A huge parade is held at Rajpath in Delhi before the President of India. I am proud to be a citizen of India, which ensures the fundamental rights of every citizen. On this occasion, I bow before the memories of India's freedom fighters who sacrificed their life for our well-being. Jai Hind.
Vande Mataram.